Well, not only are your kids going to enjoy a day at the Children's Museum, I think the parents will have a good time out here themselves as well, because I'm having a blast. And it's not just because I love science or that I found a fellow meteorologist that works here. Yes, indeed, two meteorologists. And we are here to explain the Bernoulli principle. We both know how important it is when forecasting for the weather to locate highs and lows within our pressures. And the Bernoulli principle helps explain this. So what is the Bernoulli principle?
Okay, so it's pretty simple. So if you have moving air that has a lower pressure than air that's not moving. So when you're blowing across the top of the toilet tissue, or you can try it with paper, there's low pressure right above it, and then there's the high pressure all around. And so we know from high to low pressure, air always flows. So it's lifting the toilet paper up.
And we have a bigger explanation than...
Yes, that's true. We do have leaf blowers that will blow a lot more air than what you're able to produce. So, are we ready?
I think I'm ready.
Okay, I think kick it off.
All right, the Bernoulli principle in action. Let's go. Okay. Well, all of this and more can be found today the Children's Museum. Things will be starting at 11 o'clock here, where you can take the family out. It's the last weekend of summer for many kids, and we have big school districts starting back up next week. So take them out here, spend some quality time with them, and get them to learn a couple of things before they step foot into the classroom for the first time in 2022 school year. Reporting, I'm meteorologist Kerrigan Chauvin. No wait, weather and traffic.
I'm gonna need the video of what just happened to Kerrigan on repeat, please. A GIF or a GIF, whatever the kids call it these days. That's gonna go viral, I think, Kerrigan. That looks like a lot of fun.